Engineer, you want the box? They have some. You have something inside the box?
Yeah, I want to check. It's a fuse. No need for maintenance or like this. This is have to take care about it. We bought gel here by using cool bed. Yeah, this gel cool bed. We are put in the stomach or abdomen area.
Okay.
Then put some gel. Go inside.
Okay.
Move here to the cup. That I show you.
The gel. Yes.
How to remove gel? We have to check gel for like 2 weeks, 4 weeks to check the level of the
gel.
Of the gel.
Sure. We look in this.
One, two, yeah. One look.
Yes.
Here.
Yeah.
This is all.
Yes.
This is the fuse.
So this panel we have
fuse, some extra nails and the Allen key. Okay. Okay. There is one extra key. Okay. One extra key. There is one extra key. And this is a funnel to fill
the water.
Fill water. This distilled water. Distilled water. Okay. This is two key. Two key. Okay. How to check the cup? There is a level maximum drain level. If the gel up out of this label,
we have to
bring. How to bring? Just bring it down. Yeah. Bring it down.
And then rotate.
And then rotate it. Like this. Then move it down. Drain the gel inside. And put it again.
And every 1 week or 2 weeks we can check, huh?
Yeah. Alright. Okay, you here? Take.
Yes.
This two fuse.
Okay.
Okay. No, how to remove?
This one you have to remove it. Range them. Water tank here.
Okay.
With the funnel, you can put the water.
Okay. This is for filling.
Filling this door. Okay. There is maximum.
How pressure. Much water is required to
here? Here, here, here.
Yes. Okay.
It is, needs 2 liter.
Two liter.
To empty. Water. If it is empty, it's 2 liter. Okay, if you found here the level, you will find when you are starting machine water level low.
Okay,
this is over here. If it is down, I just fill water till the level. Okay, when I finish, just rotate.
Okay,
so put it okay.
Okay,
if I want to shelve the machine or like to drain the water, just remove this. Okay, and open it.
Okay,
if we want, right?
If you want, okay. Okay.
And what about this?
This is for to empty air. When you
if
are
there
filled,
is any air inside the
air to make air out. Okay. Vent. This is ventilation.
Okay. Okay. It is necessary to ventilate.
It is open already. When you are filling water, it is replace the air with water. Okay. This is for broom.
Okay.
For broom. Cry structure broom.
What
this
does
is
it mean?
Cry structure broom.
Cry structure.
To remove, there is a two socket. Just this. And it's out. Okay. Tick. Okay. This is if cavitation. This is cavitation broom.
Cavitation broom.
Yeah.
Okay. This is sound broom. Sound broom.
Sound broom.
Bipolar.
This bowler broom. Okay, to check sound group. If you want to check the sound group, you can just put some gel inside and do start. You will feel like gel is warm. This is sound, you will feel heat. Cavitation same for by using different. This is like 2 megahertz and this is 1 megahertz at the time. Okay, so you show it to start. There is a new tube. There is a video for how to assembly on this assembly 3max. Just this 3max cool shaving.
Okay.
We'll find a full video by protocol how to use the machine on the patient and how to assemble this assembly.
Do you have it?
I will provide it.
Manual and TV everything.
Maybe having a laptop.
I write it already. I write it on the paper.
There is a switch on, switch off from line. This is on off switch. On off switch. This is key for on. Okay. We're waiting for booting and check the own system. There are also inside electronic circuit boards and other things.
Yeah. What about the first engineer? For example, if any probe fall down, it will be Harvansa.
Yeah, you have to check.
Right? Yeah. So what is the replacement policy? You have new one, you will
supply us.
Yes, alright.
There is a four hand British, Triumph, it's Bolo, it's Kathy, it's South. But here in Romish you will give three of
one is
out of. Okay, this is Triumph. Yeah. This increase the suction. Okay. This is temperature degree inside.
Okay.
So it is cooling to negative five degree. Okay.
And
this
it's
is prime.
It's fixed. Then minus.
No. Just this setting. Adjust mode one, mode two.
Mm-hmm.
This is for 40 minutes. First 40 minutes, and the last 5 minutes it will cooling. If you want to -8, -10, this is the least temperature. Okay, if I want to -6, then -5 and move to last 5 minutes.
It will be decided by the doctor.
Yeah, this is the length of the doctor, the protocol. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. To start, this is start or this start button. This is 2 buttons, here and here. Okay. To check, this. Like a peach.
Mm-hmm.
Now temperature degrees 1.
Yeah.
The chicks are cooling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This is the suction.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. The cooling, you are checking the suction and cooling. So now the temperature is okay. Now it's
the air suction or water suction?
Air suction. Air suction.
Air suction.
Okay. Stop. Okay, this is cool. Okay.
It's Bowler?
Yeah.
This is ultrasound, bro. To check, just wait like this.
Yeah, great.
You hear this temperature increase. You see?
What degree is this? Okay, it's 19 degrees.
19,
yeah. It's heating,
Okay. So we are using gel. By the doctor who has
been the suction, the air source, it is built in or you will get the air from outside? The suction. How can create a suction inside this?
From inside,
there
is a compressor.
Compressor inside.
This is cavitation, bro. Cavitation. This is cavity. Gel turn to liquid.
Right.
Okay. That
what will be the temperature here for this?
No, there is no temperature.
Is
it's ultrasound wave.
Ultrasound wave.
Okay. Stop. For a sound, different frequency, using different frequency. Small frequency, okay? So it will turn to liquid
yes.
Okay? This is
right.
Okay? Okay. Okay. The most common error show water level low. Check.
Okay.
If and there is a problem in suction. Does that mean you have to drain the gel from the pump?
Okay.
Check the pump. Okay. And the other thing, temperature sensor error. Does that mean cryosculpture fall down or something like this?
Stone. It means we can't do anything if this drops from our head. If
well,
it shows,
end
user will drop.
The sensor
can be changed.
So yeah, everything can be changed. Just you have to tell us what is the problem and we check.
Okay.
But for cray sculptures, no problem when it's full or something like this.
Mm-hmm.
The problem here, in ultrasound,
yeah.
Because there is an electrode inside.
Yes.
Like same like ultrasound machine,
yeah.
Electrode, the headpiece,
you know,
like convex.
They will drop, but they will not admit.
So what I...